Excuse me, I'd love to ask you a few questions about your work.
Sorry, but... Now, it feels like reality is breaking apart. What am I doing to time? I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple. Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh, I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid, okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
Oh, as if you care. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck! He burned my diary.
Always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you. Whoa! Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please. Don't do this.
promise. This final dose won't hurt. What?
Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Excuse me. My throat is scratchy. Can I please have some water?
Of course. I don't want you to be uncomfortable. This final dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
No gun. No balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me. David Madsen! Of course. Well, this is what you get for playing cop. A real bullet.
It's over!
Grab your gun now!
Got it! It's over!
He's hiding a gun over there!
Sorry, Matt.
Over.
You are not going to stop me.
Over.
You are not going to stop me.
Oh, Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren, yes, I can use that picture he took of us. No signal. Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore.
I had no idea he was this sick.
I better go outside and call Warren. Oh, please answer.
Hold on, Max. So, where is Chloe?
David, she was pretty stressed out, so She went to go, medicate before I ended up in here. So, she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once, I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room.
Okay, teacher. Let's see what kind of photo evidence you shit all over this computer.
Jefferson will end up in jail. Freedom! Holy shit! This storm is real. I need to find Warren. Yes! Warren! Can you hear me? Never mind! Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Wells Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
That our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, I want to pay all those taxes!
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
We'll be right back.
guy is trapped. I have to help everybody I can. Are you okay?
Once I get the hell out of here, I've been hauling loads for way too long in this shithole town.
You better go now.
And I ain't never coming back here. You need a lift?
No, thanks. I have to find a friend.
You go, girl. You go.
I have to stop him from getting hurt.
Right into the eye of the...
Evan, did you see that tornado? Get the hell out of here!
Max, there's no way I could pass up these
this
images.
This is the end.
Just look
it's
at
all
it.
Over now.
You can't take a picture when you're dead. Now move your ass.
Okay, if you insist. Whoa, Max! You do know things. You're such an idiot.
Only if you don't find a safe spot until this blows over, okay?
Now I better listen to the real everyday hero. Come with me.
I have to help somebody else first. Alyssa needs help again.
Please! Help me get down!
Alyssa! Are you okay? Let me help you down.
Yes, yes, please, Max. I don't want to die like this. Find something to get me down. Help me get down, Max. God damn it, please! Help me get down.
Other people.
Watch out, Max!
Damn! That was close. Thank you, Alyssa.
Now we're even. Be careful out there.
How can I get out of here? He's dead. Electrocuted.
Storms.
Come on! You have to get out of here right now!
I need to breathe. I need air. I can't die in this room. I can't.
You should get out of here!
The whole town is dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo. on, Max! Stop that fire! Yes! Damn, this is blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner. Oh, she's not here. I hope... she's in a shelter. I never even asked her name.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast
Max.
System is now in effect.
Oh, Max. Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys? The two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. I know. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Warren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
Hello. So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Sorry. Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
Frank, I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
God, no, please. Please, no, not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the names you gave us to track down a farmhouse. My professor, Mark Jefferson, has this creepy photo torture room. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him! Yeah. You saw Rachel?
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson, and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No. What have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. Just not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
I know. Neither would Chloe.
I knew Chloe and her were close. I was jealous, but I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Come on, Joyce. Focus on the people here.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you. But I am so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. I can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa, is that all?
I think that the storm started, everything started when I found out I could rewind time. There's no way this is just a coincidence, right?
Max, not only the storm, but the eclipse, the birds, the whales, everything.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. No, I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
You're my friend, Warren. You believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe, and she can't help me right now.
I know I can be a pain in the ass, and you've always treated me like a person. Not a beta nerd. I told you before that I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole. You're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. And this, I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you? So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Please be okay, Chloe.
Hey. Be careful out there.
I could use a hug before I do this.
Me too. You better go before I get pathetic and tell you not to.
You're not pathetic. You're one of my heroes. And I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. We'll be right back.